Hello students, a very good morning to all of you. I am here to explain you the question answer of chapter 4, that is about Zaire. The name of the chapter is the land of dense forest, that is Zaire. So today's date is 21st. See, I am revising it, okay? 21st 2021. So first question is, why is Zaire known as the heart of darkness? The trees in this area grow very tall and form a canopy preventing sunlight from reaching the ground. This is why the Zaire is called heart of darkness. जो ज़ायरे है वहाँ एवरग्रीन फॉरेस्ट रहता है, हमेशा हरा भरा रहता है, इसीलिए वो हार्ट ऑफ डार्कनेस उनको कहा गया है. हु आर द पिग्मीज़? द पिग्मीज़ आर द ट्राइबल पीपल हु लिव लाइफ इन हार्मनी विद इक्वेटोरियल अफ्रीकन मैग्निफिशेंट जंगल. दीज आर पिग्मीज़, दे आर द ट्राइबल पीपल्स. वाट आर ज़ायरे चीफ रिसोर्स? Zaire is rich in natural resource. Farming and mining are the main occupation. Zaire is also rich in industrial metals like cobalt, manganese, tin and copper. Mining is the most popular economic activity in Zaire. What are the main crops grown in Zaire? Cassava, maize, banana, rice and cash crops such as oil, palm, coca, coffee, rubber and cotton are the main crops grown in Zaire. Name the biggest river port of Zaire. Matadi is the biggest river port of Zaire. Which is the Zaire is called? Why is Zaire called natural zoo of the world? Zaire is called natural zoo of the world because naturally there are many dense forests in the country. 70-80% of the land is covered with dense forest. That is why the Zaire is called the natural zoo of the world. Because in that area 70-80% of land is covered with dense forest. घने जंगलों से घिरा हुआ है, इसीलिए उसको natural zoo कहा गया है. So these are the question answers which we have discussed, and next comes to the I have discussed this already but again I am repeating you. Area selected for the hot and wet climate as sample study is called Democratic Republic of Congo. Area wise Zaire is 23.5 square kilometer. It is the second largest in the Africa. The Congo River is also known as the highway of Central Africa. The tropical grassland of Zaire is savanna. The wildlife of Zaire contains species called African elephant. And Zaire is rich in minerals. Zaire is rich in minerals like cobalt, manganese, tin, copper. So these are the fill in the blanks also we will discuss. But in the next video lecture we will discuss the fill in the blanks. Till then wait for the videos, next videos, and write down all the question answers in your copy. If you have not written, please write it down.